Hey, Drifter. Remember me? Didn't think we'd meet again. I'm so happy. You made such a great impression with your Supra, Shingo even wanted to put the same dragon sticker on his NSX. Honestly, you should come and see his car. Otherwise, he might sulk. Okay, let's focus. As you know, drifting is a bit of a hobby of mine. My job is to coach you by sharing my favorite drills. It's gonna be so cool. My first piece of advice is simple. If you want to drift, just accelerate and drift. This may sound basic, but it's the key. Your Nismo is powerful enough to slide along on its own when you're at high speed, so don't be afraid to keep your foot on the gas. Once you start, the only challenge is managing your tire placement. There was a Ferris wheel here? And flying sharks too? I'm gonna stay here forever. You, I love European cars, but I know almost nothing about them. Except that yours is a 953 horsepower front-engine rear-wheel drive car that supports its 1,848 kilo curb weight when it throws itself into a curve. Anyway, you're gonna show me what it's worth. Advice on how to link the turns? I call it the boogie drift of killing death. Don't ask. While you're in a bend, release the throttle, turn the steering wheel to change course, and hit the throttle again. This weight transfer allows you to change direction quickly. Your turn. Great feel for this. Get that combo. a minute. Are you telling me they built a drift machine out of a DeLorean? Genius! No way I'm leaving this island without giving it a try. And this place is wonderful. Okay, let me get myself together. Good. Noticed, the faster you go, the more points you score. There's no flux capacitor on this model, but you have nitro for sure. As well as giving you a boost, nitro can put you back on track when you're drifting too far on the edges. Master this, and you'll be a drift god. I'm serious. At this rate, you're going for the eternal drift. It's the drift way to heaven. Beautiful, but a bit high. Actually, I think I'm gonna puke. Don't leave any points for the others. After this, you're off the beaten track, and it's gonna be even tougher. Destiny holds for you. So let's get down to toge business. You have all the skills a pro drifter can have. Now it's about being thorough. You've already beaten Hayato. What do you have to fear today? Sure, you were driving the best car in the world that night, my RX-7, but still, you were on fire. Remember how to ride a bike? It's the same. Your eyes guide the vehicle. Once you've taken the inside track, look for the outside to anticipate the next move and not lose your combo. This descent can be tricky. If you want my opinion, no need to look for the perfect drift. The faster you get to the finish line, the higher your score will be. Swing that, Shelby. Even legends need to be roughed up sometimes. Thank you. it. You're getting better and better at it. Can't wait to see what's next. Toge dance. Same drifting zone. 3 minutes to make the best score. You know what to do. I'll let you handle it. And you can always count on my special move, the boogie drift of killing death. Toyota did with this new Supra, the fifth generation of a myth. Keep swinging. First race. And we finally meet our street enemies. This is gonna be interesting. If you slip too hard, it'll straighten you out. prepare to take the inside track. Things to teach you. Maybe I'll just enjoy the show. Nostalgic for our Wangen moment. Phew, you already know the car. But this one, what style? You're giving the competition a real fashion lesson. When you manage to drift this bulky bodywork, it's just magic. Tight drift for speed. Your choice. Both are impressive in their own way. Long slide incoming. baby. I'm so moved to see you with the RX-7 again. It's giving me goosebumps. This guy didn't see that one coming. Drift supremacy! I think that the bird is ready to leave its nest. What more can I say? Well, maybe one thing. Show these guys what a true drifter is. Be careful, there are a few more like that. Nice overtaking! Sequence will be tight. Stretch. Give it everything! Congratulations! That was just perfect. See you later!